Food Fest is a very special event here in BYU, Hawaii, because there's not much place in the world with so many kinds of people, and from organizing this Food Fest, I learned a lot from how to plan things in advance and how to get ready.
What I like about Food Fest is the different food from the different countries, and especially I get to see sushi, my favorite, Korean food, Tongan food, and Samoan food. Yeah, really like that.
And Food Fest is really good because we can have fun, forget about school, and enjoy many cultures, foods, whatever. Yes.
I've learned about Arabic food. I helped make the food for the event tonight. I've learned some basic skills in Arabic, but don't ask me to say anything because I'll probably butcher it. And yeah, it's been fun so far.
Food Fest is that it's a great place to learn new taste, even from places that you will never do. Like, we're thinking in my club, like, we will never have this experience anywhere else, where you can go to the same place and taste food from all around the world. So we're really, really happy to be here and to be participating and show our taste of Latin America and show our menu. So thank you.
I've got a muy delicious crepe from the creperie over in the European Club. And I know it's delicious because I used to live in Switzerland, and it's got Nutella on it. Because what could be bad with Nutella? And then I have a delightful African salad. I got here too late to get the yummy peanut soup, but it's